Are you gonna stop the warrior?
FYI, it may take some serious convincing to get Claptrap to head to Thousand Cuts.
Minion! Let's go to Thousand Cuts!
Or not.
I enlisted you as my minion, then Angel just happened to attack Sanctuary. Don't you get it? Jack was coming after me! It's time to take the fight to him! I'll meet you in Thousand Cuts! Ready to go? Minion, I've started my attack! I'm gonna tag every inch of this mountain if it's the last thing I do! Let's go! We're gonna make Jack regret ever setting up shop on this cliff! It'll take him minutes to wash this graffiti off! Minutes, I say! Hey, you coming or not? Oh, right. You're not a Hyperion robot. I forget that sometimes. And open! Onward!
Got some buzzards heading your way, Slab!
I will defend you to the devil!
Oh, you made it past the security wall, huh? It's real cute. Of course, the bunker's still gonna obliterate you, but nonetheless, cute.
to arm just for high five.
Be careful, Slam! My boy's seen a ton of bad guys between you and the bunker. I know you can do it. I'm making my way up the cliffside, soldier. Stay out of the target circles!
Okay.
engineer alive!
On that vault key. See, a few years back, Wilhelm and I paid a visit to your little friend Tannis, and we... beat her for hours. We ripped it out of her broken fingers. But we let her live because that's what heroes do. They show mercy.
Slab, you're coming up on the bunker. I'm sending some of my boys to help you out. To the sky, slub! My buzzards are coming in! Take out those autocannons, slub! They're tearing up your air support!
That force field protects the final door to my chambers. It will only deactivate once you've destroyed the bunker.
Alright, fun time's over, kids. Brinkley's mouth breathers couldn't bust my bunker, and neither can you. Hell yeah! One autocannon down!
You really think I'd protect Angel with nothing but a couple of bots and some flimsy turrets? You see, you're not at the bunker right now. The bunker isn't a place. That's the bunker. Meet the BNK-3R, the greatest defense bot ever built. Designed her myself. Now do me a favor and die.
The bunker went out on slabs!
destroyed, you can access the door to my chambers. Move quickly.
Increasing aggression.
Quality, low prices, and no questions asked. Pleasure as always. Nothing like a good save, don't have. If you got the money, I'll save your gold darn life. Good luck. Stay alive out there.
I'm nearly there, soldier! I'm climbing up the rear of the control core! I'll meet you inside!
Scanning biosignature. Biosignature confirmed. Hello, sexy. Awaiting password.
The password is... I love you.
That voice modulator had better work or this'll all be for nothing.
I love you.
Access granted.
Consider this your final warning. No, consider this my final warning. Turn around and I promise I'll make it quick. But I swear, you take one more step, every soul back in Sanctuary will die staring at their own lungs as I rip them from their chests.
Iridium alone could never charge the vault key. It needs a catalyst, something to awaken its power. It needs a siren. Jack acquired his siren catalyst a long time ago. He kept her hidden from the world for years, but finally, you will be able to set her free. You're getting close. Hurry and reach me. You must get the vault key and deal with me.